Without doubt, the most famous of all was undoubtedly Ned Kelly. Born of poor thinking about life on the line. Hills rang out with a cry.
Gold!
As it turned out, I had a real training story. A bit of horse riding through the nearby hills. My old mates Chris Dunlop and Fiona Goldman and I quickly set about saddling up. Between us, we've had years of experience with horses, and it wouldn't take too long before we were set for a day in the saddle. The kids were enthusiastic about getting moving, but not before we had...
Yeah, there it is there. Well, let's get that out and should give him some relief. Ooh.
Nothing more depressing than a pine tree, gussied up with candy canes and balls. Those carolers have kept me up for hours. It's Merry Christmas seeping through my walls. Now, I'm no Wiccan commie nut or nothing, but there's one damn holiday that I can't stand. It ain't Halloween or Thanksgiving or even April Fool's, but it'll surely make a fool out of every man. Ha! If I ain't drunk, then it ain't Christmas. You know where to stick those jingle bells. If I ain't hammered, it ain't Hanukkah. And all you motherfuckers go to hell. If I ain't cockeyed, it ain't Kwanzaa. Joy to the world, Jack and Coots. If I ain't drunk, then it ain't Christmas. Cause I ain't never anything but broke. Now every year the malls are just a madhouse, full of empty pockets, thoughts, and smiles. Just the smell of eggnog makes me vomit, and those colored lights are fucking infantile. I think we collectively as a people should rise against this corporate jolly noise and tell the world let's buy some peace and quiet for a change before we spend it all on fucking toys. Ha! So if I ain't drunk, then it ain't Christmas. You know where to stick those jingle bells. If I ain't hammered, it ain't hunker. La 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 la, go fuck yourself. If I ain't cockeyed, it ain't Kwanzaa. Joy to the world, getting stoned. If I ain't drunk, then it ain't Christmas. So leave this goddamn Scrooge the fuck alone.